National Superintendent of Police and posted today here at Temenglong District as
additional. This is TRPRV Company 143, followed by Temenglong Police Contingent 1. Commander.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking the lead is Temenglong High
Secondary School. Central DPLA Temenglong Boys Contingent, led by Captain Kang Thai Lung on mic.
This is Gambasa High Secondary School Guide.
Taking the lead is United Buddhist School, Girls Contingent. And flight bearer guide to Lung Kao might protect the commitment of the celebration of the 75-year September coming.
Send the bus, get it! Die
there! Which is followed by those countries taking the community to United Builders School, those countries in. Following is not the lead, but yes, contingent led by Captain R.J. Agui Liu. There is the flag is something new to me.
We are celebrating 75 years of independence. I extend my warm greetings to each and everyone present here. Long years ago, great Indian leaders were made at least with the destiny to give us a free and peaceful country by sacrificing their comfort of life. Today we are gathered here to celebrate Independence Day without any fear and with happy face just because of our brave forefathers. We cannot imagine that how the moment was critical at that point of time. We are nothing to give our forefathers in return for their precious hard work and sacrifices. We can only remember them and their deeds and make us a youth by celebrating international events. They will always be in our hearts. India got independence on 15th of August 1947 from the clutches of British rule. Indian people all over the country celebrate their national festival and only with lots of joy and enthusiasm. It was a great day for all Indian citizens when the tricolor flag was hoisted for the first time by our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru at Expo Delhi. At the dawn of our independence, we lit a glowing lamp of modernity and equitable economic growth. To keep this lamp aflame, our highest priority will be elimination of poverty. Though a declining trend in poverty rate is still very visible, our fight against this cause is far from over. Democracy has given us an opportunity
to recreate another golden age. Let us not find this opportunity. The journey ahead calls for wisdom, courage and determination. The district administration coming along has been undertaking several means and measures for multidimensional development in all fields by leaps and bounds. The district administration has not only put sincere efforts to provide good governance, but also has planned various innovative projects to improve the overall administration. Our national plan will be halted in all these locations. Further, the district administration coming along is committed to achieve more than the target of 75,000 servers for the district till next year, 15 August 2023. Agar Tiranga is a campaign under the aegis of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav to encourage people to bring Tiranga back to their home and hoist it to make the 75 years of India's independence. Thank you, Jai.
हंसती रही तेरी आंखें करी बरनम ना हो मैं मरता था जिस मुखरे पे कभी उसका उजाला कम ना हो ओ माई मेरी क्या फिक्र तुझे क्यों आंखें सदरिया बहता है तू कहती थी तेरा चंद हूँ मैं और चंद हमेशा रहता है तेरे मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बनके में खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू तेरे नदियों में बह जावा तेरे फसलों में लहरावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू
Siu siu tong ban pai moi ari best of Ukrainian weather to make the program a success. On behalf of district administration, I'd like to thank security personnel of all ranks and file in the district regarding the security.